Spirit. If we start from verse 9, the Bible says, this then is how you should pray. Our Father in heaven, hallowed be your name. Your kingdom come. Your will be done on earth as it is done in heaven. Praise the Lord. First, then he's saying, your kingdom come. Your will be done on earth as it is done in heaven. So there is that kingdom which is there, which Jesus was telling the disciples, tell God, let your kingdom come and let it, your will be done here on earth as it has always been done in heaven. Praise the Lord. So there is something which is done in heaven which you are supposed to know that you may understand the kingdom. Praise the Lord.
Righteous, praise the Lord.
long to stay together with you. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
The Bible is telling us without righteousness, no one will see God. Who is this God? Who is this God? We worship, we kneel down, but do we really know God? There is a story which is always told by many people. Maybe you've heard it, maybe you've not heard it. Of a small boy. The father feared the Lord and used to tell the boy, "My son, even when I'm gone, love the Lord, because my God is too big." And the boy one day asked the father, they were out walking in the compound. The boy asked the father, "Dad, you always tell me that your God is big. How big is your God?" The father, the fathers take time before they answer. So the father put the hand in the pocket, he walked around, he looked up, and he saw an elephant. And he told the boy, "How big is that elephant?" The boy said, "It is too tiny." And then the father drove to the airport with the son. And you can imagine, I was guessing the boy, maybe saw the boy 777, the big airplane. And the father asked the boy, "Now how big is this airplane?" The boy said, "It is so huge." And then now the father said to the son, "Now it depends with how near you are to the airplane." Praise the Lord. Amen. Praise the Lord. So if you are so far from God, I can ask you, most of you are telling me, "I can't be honest with you."